Hello, welcome to W3 Developed, and today I'm going to be making a movable box with JavaScript. I have it for the HTML, and all we have is just one div, a style, have a width, a height set, background color, and position is absolute, and we need this because we're going to be using the top and the left values with absolute to move the box. Let's start by selecting it. I'm going to use query selector. And we're going to select the div. Let's create an object. With all our top and left values in it. Now we're going to select a window and add an event listener just on that, and we're going to use key down. So whenever a key gets pressed down, that's when this will run. Let's create the function down here. Move box. And we're gonna add the event. Let's console log it. Console log E. So whenever a key is pressed, then the event will get logged. And it works. So every key that we press, D, G, I, E, or the arrow keys, which is what we're gonna be using for the project. Press those, that gets logged. Let's look inside of it. And we have something called the key code here. And each key has a unique key code. So that's what we're gonna be using. Now we're gonna use an if statement. If e dot key code, and let's console log the key code now and press the left arrow key, and the key code for that is 37. So if e dot key code equals 37, let's use x dot left minus equals 10. You know, the x for the object and left. Let's copy this and paste it 3 more times. 1, 2, 3. And now let's press the up key. 38. Go to the top. Minus equals 10. Let's press right. That's 39. That should be left, and the plus equals 10. Now bottom is 40. Change this to top. All right, now let's update the style of this, of the box. So box dot style dot top equals x dot top plus px for the pixels. Copy that, paste it. Left. And left. All right. Let's see if this works. And did something wrong here. Top. Oh, it should be plus. All right, do this again. And it works. Alright, that's it for this, pretty much it for this video. That's it. And pretty cool project for beginners. So make sure you subscribe for more. Go down to the comment section, tell me what you think about it. And that's it.